back online. I'm transmitting your video data to JSOC now.
I can see daylight.
I'm closing in on your signal. Looks like an exit point, but I can't get too close. Approaching visual range.
There he is. Nomad, we see you. Look out!
I could give you one, Major, but I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Whatever it is, I'm right in the eye of the storm.
The whole mountain's encased in some kind of energy sphere. It's a miracle you're still alive. We're pulling everybody off the island.
Roger that.
I lost contact with a squad of Marines close to your position. I'm transmitting their last coordinates. Recon the area.
Will do. But I doubt if anyone could survive this cold.
We've set up an evac center at the foot of the valley. If you find anyone alive, bring them here for extraction.
Maximum armor.
Ah!
coast.
Strickland, this is Nomad. I found your Marines.
Any survivors, son?
That's a negative, sir. No survivors.
Hell, I got two platoons lost up on that mountain. Okay, we need to get you out of there. Make your way to the edge of the sphere. I'll try to arrange a pickup.
Get this thing working!
I'll explain later! We need to regroup! Go back in!
Not until we get you fixed up.
I'm taking cover. My suit's not gonna hold out for long.
Hang on, Prophet. I'll get us out of here.
My suit power's draining. Cover me, Nomad.
Get out of here!
This
Strickland, I found Prophet. He's alive, but it seems malfunctioned. We need to extract ASAP.
I reach you, Nomad. I've got a recon team holding up at the edge of the sphere. I'll take care of the recon.
We're on our way, Major.
Okay, I can't hold out much longer.
Yeah!
losing power. We gotta find cover.
Nomad, get across the bridge!